St. Patrick's Day.
If I just lay here, would you lie with me and just forget the world? And so
all right, hello. I've asked this question before, but I needed to ask it one more time because it's important for about what's about to happen. Raise your hands and make some noise if you can't feel your fingers. Solidarity, friends. Now, this fine bunch of musicians here also can't feel their fingers. However, they have to serenade you with incredible music. They are some of the finest young traditional musicians from the whole of London. So show them all the love. Big up for the trance session. Here we go.
Thank you.
can't they just... No, there are even more of us. There are so many of this wonderful young gathering of trad musicians that we have to split the group into two. So just to give you a little idea, we are called the Trad Gathering. We're a London-wide youth project, and we draw the finest of musicians from across a number of music teachers, music schools, and indeed some people who aren't connected to music schools at all. And we're very delighted that we always have the support of a number of great traditional Irish music teachers who allow us to work with these fabulous young musicians towards playing on Trafalgar Square today, for you today. Probably that's my job. Okay, we have members of the London Irish Music School who are taught by Colette Keaveney. East London Coulters classes with Maureen Hankins, Sinead Munro and Peter McAlinden, who I can see in the crowd. Woohoo! We've people from West London Coulters who go to classes with Marion Gill. Woohoo! We've people who have their classes in the Irish Cultural Centre in Hammersmith with Michael Sweeney. We have members of the Cara School of Music who learn with Elaine Walsh. We have members of the Mulcair Academy of Music who are learning with James Carty. A number of musicians from Luton, some of whom have been taught by John and Carmel Burke in the Midlands. And my own and Cathy Walton's students who are learning at Methyl Cure. And the tunes that we're playing today have been learnt especially for this occasion. We are celebrating the music of a very well-known family of musicians who spent many years here in London living in Haringey. They were originally from County Clare. The McCarthy family, indeed the father, Tommy McCarthy, was responsible for the very first formal traditional Irish music classes in London, which started in Camden Town in the London Ira Centre. We just played some waltzes and jigs for you now. Our next group, many of whom are a little bit older, we're going to play some flings and some reels for you. Give them a big round of applause, please.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, come on, one more time. Big it up for the track gathering.